track renewal using the assembly line method. The development of modern high-speed relaying trains began over 40 years ago. It was German railway with its demand for a daily relaying output of 2 kilometers that gave the decisive impulse. Today, an improved ballast management within the machine extends the range of application of modern high-speed relaying systems. The SUM-Q3 is a good example of this. Operating in Germany since 1987, high-speed relaying machines of the SUM-Q series achieve outstanding performances and are still in operation today. The new SUM-Q3 follows in the footsteps of this successful series. Besides the increased work output, the machine features high-quality laying and safe material handling within the track under repair. The machine is also equipped with extended ballast management. The machine can pick up and store surplus ballast, ensuring that ballast does not pile up alongside the track, which is a great advantage, especially in cramped circumstances. This also allows the new track to be laid at a lower level compared to the old track, which provides greater flexibility for the following sequences of work. At the end of this edition of Aktuell TV, I would like to draw your attention to the first IAF Congress Bahnbau, taking place in Münster from the 17th to the 19th of May 2011. Further information can also be found on the internet under iaf-congress.com. Thank you for your interest, and I hope to see you again soon in our next edition of Plasser&Theurer Aktuell TV.